Meet Basil. His simple life was about to turn upside down. Now, thanks to a medical miracle.
Okay.
And a chance meeting with a makeshift family of misfits. He's going to find the two men who made the bullet that almost killed him. In 2010, it helps to be a little odd when you want to get even. Micmacs.